This is about as close to traditional straight ahead blues as we're going to get right here. Frank wrote this one too.
Hello, hello, Carol.
Hello! Hey. Hey, well, I just have to say it's been a real good show up to now. Yeah, I started right tonight. Yeah. Call me up slow, since baby, yes, I'm all alone. Well, I can't get my mind started, I can't get the way that I do. Oh, yeah. And wake up, oh, 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 wake up, so I gotta change the guitar. Very good.
We are gonna do one more song for this set, but we have a whole big fat second set lined up for you with a whole lot of other great musicians coming across the stage. All blues all night. So thank you for hanging out with us.
Fucking awesome or what? What other town can you go to in the United States and you can just go to club and club and hear this kind of really incredible music?
We're going to end off this set with something by T-Bone Walker.
Sunday, I go out to play.
Marco, Amadeus, Dave Myers Jr. And more to come, people. More stars will be put across this stage.
Scott Jeffries!
Hey, come out to meet you. Yeah. And also, they are 50-50 people.
Oh, he's off.
Well, the drummer takes a pee break. We're going to bring Frank Genovese back up here. One last time to close us out. Thank you so much for hanging out with us tonight, people. 3-year anniversary of the Blues Gathering at Wilmington Bar. After I fade into the sunset. Those old blues men don't die, they just fade away. Isn't that what
they say? Well, I was here for the first one. I figured I'd be here for the last one.
That's right.
That's not the last one, just your one.
I don't like this one. Straight out rock and blues members. Remember, now you can always say, you're friends with Frank Genovese. And people will respect you this time. Thank you. One more, and we're gonna, you know, turn it down. All right, so, something by the Allman Brothers.
Yeah.
stay with us to fan of Frank Genovese, Greg Miyako, and Dave Myers Jr. And this is Johnny Bennis back here, and all sorts of other people keeping on the count of that. Jenny, Jeff, Ian, all of us, thank you.
And see Scott Jeffrey.
Yeah, and I'm Scott Jeffrey, so yeah. Okay.
Everybody to know just how much we appreciate you, Scott Jeffries. You know, but I appreciate you. Blues gatherings will continue; they will never be the same. But boy, thank you, brother, for all the 3 years, man. Did a great job.
Thank you for having me.
It'll never be the same, but it'll change and be a great experience nonetheless. Yeah, there'll be a lot of great blues bands coming through. Always the last Saturday of the month. We're going to hold on to that. January 18th will be a blues night here. There is a jam band blues coming on the last Saturday of the month from, where are they from? Chicago, I think. And and then every last Saturday of the month, please tell your friends. Thank you.